Why is my stainless steel refrigerator rusting? It isn't supposed to rust, which was a major selling point for it.
It might not be as stainless as you think it is. That's especially true of older ones.
A lot of new fridges are sold as stainless steel.
You could have one of those faux stainless steel finishes.
Stainless steel appliances are not magnetic and show fingerprints. But I got it because it is durable, classic and would not rust, though it is.
Stainless steel doesn't rust, but the clean steel alternative looks like it can. One difference is that it is magnetic.
The only clean steel anyone discussed with me is using the same household cleaners on this material as the others.
The clean steel surface is rust resistant, but if you scratch it, it will rust and the crack, and it is not as durable as stainless steel.
What else could cause my stainless steel to rust other than not being stainless steel?
I've seen stainless steel contact paper put on cheaper dishwashers and fridges so they all matched.
If someone did that, I'd know it. However, I might have to do that to hide the rust until the thing is replaced.
Stainless steel is not rust-proof, just harder to rust than other steel.
That's like being a little harder to stain, aside from the fingerprints thing.
The irony is that cleaning stainless steel appliances too vigorously by putting scratches and scrapes on the metal creates the gaps in the rust-resistant outer layer that allows it to rust.
That would be ironic.
That would be because someone wore off the thin layer of chromium and iron oxides on the surface.
I did not think it could wear off.
It is hard to do, since the surface usually self-heals. However, scrubbing it with a steel wool scrubber cuts through that protective layer and creates gaps that can rust later.
Steel on steel equals rust, got it.
Abrasive cleaning detergents can do that, too, but interfering with the chemical process that self-heals.
And I thought anything could be used to clean it.
However, the steel wool both scrapes off the protecting coating while leaving behind metal fragments that can rust and accelerate rust formation.
Then using the standard sponge with cleaning solutions is the solution.
Yes, and any dirt left on it can block the preventative layer self-healing.
So it can rust if I do not clean it or clean it too hard. No one said the perfect surface had this many problems.